Welcome to TheraPlanet channel. In this video, we are going to talk about top 13 best pet birds. Roughly 5.7 million American households keep pet birds, according to the 2019-2020 National Pet Owners Survey done by the American Pet Products Association, APPA. While that may seem minuscule compared to the number of dog or cat households, 63.4 million and 42.7 million, respectively, most of these pet parents have at least two feathered family members, according to the study. Before continue this video, please hit subscribe button first, so you know when we launch new videos. It's no surprise that many people want a pet bird that is friendly, gentle, and well-suited to being a companion. These traits are even more important for people with limited pet bird experience. It's easier to bond with and care for an animal that has a naturally friendly disposition, rather than one that tends to be timid or aggressive. Although all pet birds should be treated as individuals, it is possible to minimize the risk of biting and aggression by choosing a species known for having a gentle and sociable demeanor. Here are 13 great choices for a friendliest pet bird species that typically make excellent companions. Number 13. Lovebird. If you're looking for a companion for life, stop your search now. That there's no bond breaking when lovebirds make a connection with their partners, whether if it's with another bird of their kind or with their human. These creatures love bathing, so give them a bowl of water to wash in two or three times a week for some playtime. Number 12. Dove. You may not think of doves as a family pet to keep inside the home, but they're more common than you might expect. Doves love living in pairs or flocks, and enjoy nesting in the nighttime. For a sweet treat once or twice a week, doves can eat a fresh piece of fruit. These birds rarely bite, and even people with limited bird experience generally find it easy to train and bond with doves. They enjoy their caretaker's companionship but usually won't be overly demanding of attention. Physical characteristics: plumage of dull grays and browns, black collar around nape of neck, black eyes and beak. Mutations include white, orange, and pied ring-necked dove. Number 11. Cockatoo. A bird of style, the cockatoos are one attention-grabbing, and attention-loving, animal. Cockatoos are quick to bond with their owners and thrive on their relationships. In fact, if they don't receive enough attention, they can become depressed and begin plucking out their feathers as a sign of distress. But as long as these birds are getting love for at least an hour or so a day, they'll become a member of the family in no time. Physical characteristics: primarily white plumage, pale yellow on wings and tail, large white crest, black beak, umbrella cockatoo. Number 10. Parakeet. Also known as budgies, parakeets can quickly become your family's best friend with their sweet gestures and tunes. With practice, parakeets can nibble out of your hand, whistle in tune, and learn basic commands. If you want a more easygoing parakeet, get a lineated parakeet, also known as a linny or a barred parakeet or a Catherine parakeet. These are the solid-colored birds who can be a little friendlier than the budgie. Parakeets need fresh water daily, and small bowls of food in the cage so they can fly from one to another. Budgies take well to training and can learn to perform many fun bird tricks, including learning to talk. Physical characteristics: green abdomen, black and yellow back, yellow head, dark blue tail. Mutations include blue, yellow, white, and gray. Number 9. Canaries. You'll want to get a cage that's at least 2 to 3 feet tall, so your canary has room to fly. Set up your perches at different heights and put a couple of water bowls, one for drinking and a larger, shallower one for bathing, and food bowls in the cage. You can give your canary commercial pellets and vegetables like kale, spinach, and sweet potatoes to supplement. Canaries don't need feathered companions, and they aren't the snuggliest of birds. Still, most outgoing canaries like being in the same room as their humans and being talked to. Number 8. Finch. If your family is looking for a bird that doesn't require much attention, the finch might just be the perfect fit. While its beautiful look and charming chirps are fun to watch, the spruce notes that finches prefer to stay inside their cage, away from human interaction. If you want a bird with a similar size, but with a more hands-on experience, check out the parakeet. Number 7. Cockatiel. A perfect beginner bird, the captivating cockatiel is another great choice for anyone who wants a friendly and affectionate pet bird. Hailing from Australia, these birds make excellent pets when hand-fed as babies and raised in positive environments. Cockatiels love playing with their owners, and should be given at least 1 hour of attention a day. These bright birds love hanging out outside of their cage, so consider purchasing a perch for them to hang out on and socialize, even if you're not actively playing with them. Physical characteristics: gray body, yellow face and crest, orange cheeks, long tail. Mutations include albino, lutino, pied, and cinnamon. Number 6. Parrotlet. Although they may look similar to lovebirds, parrotlets are very different. Spunky and relatively easy to care for, parrotlets are known for having personalities much larger than their tiny bodies. Those considering parrotlets must have plenty of time to play and socialize with their pets, as these birds can become a little wild without regular handling. Parrotlets can grow up to 7 inches long, live up to 20 years, and love to be stimulated with toys and games. Heads up, these guys can get pretty noisy at the sunrise and sunset, so use a cover for their cage. Physical characteristics: green head and body, blue on back and behind eyes. Mutations include blue, yellow, and white. Number 5. Conure. Conures are native to Central and South America, as long as their cage is big enough to spread their wings and their diet consists of pellets and leafy greens, they'll thrive in nearly any environment at home. Compared to other conure species, green-cheeked conure tend to be quieter and more easygoing. They usually don't learn to talk, but their charming personalities are more than enough to make them entertaining and engaging companions. If you're thinking about purchasing a conure for your child, be warned, you'll be taking care of them well after your little one goes to college. These birds can live up to 20 years. Physical characteristics: predominantly green, olive cheek patches, gray breast and head, maroon tail, blue flight feathers. Mutations include turquoise, yellow, and cinnamon. Number 4. Meyer's parrot. You might stray away from Meyer's parrot because you assume all parrots are just loud, but not this bird. These cool, calm creatures love attention and playing around. Pets Lady notes that Meyer's parrots might nip and nibble, but don't bite too often. These birds make for a great addition to any family with older children. Number 3. Pionis. Ready for the ultimate commitment? Pionises can live up to 40 years. These beautiful birds can reach up to 10 inches long and love to play with everyone, which means they won't become attached to a single person in the family, good for multiple kids. As long as you're ready to raise a bird alongside your children, the Pionis is right for you. Number 2. Hyacinth macaw. Known as gentle giants, hyacinth macaws are the largest of all parrots. And as sociable and friendly birds, they love nothing more than to spend time playing and cuddling with their owners. Due to their size, it can be difficult for most people to provide proper housing for these birds. But those who are able to meet their needs are rewarded with an incredible relationship with their feathered friend. Physical characteristics: solid blue plumage, yellow patches around eyes and beak, black beak, dark gray feet. Number 1. Hans macaw. Also native to South America, Hans macaws are the smallest macaws. But they pack a lot of personality into their compact bodies. They are intelligent and playful birds that tend to be gentle when properly socialized and handled. These macaws prefer to spend as much time interacting with their caretakers as possible and might become depressed if they feel ignored. They also can be rather noisy, though some do learn to talk quite well. Physical characteristics: primarily green plumage, blue forehead, red edges of wings, orange eyes, white rings around eyes. Keep in mind when buying a pet bird for a child, they tend to be best for older children who are willing to research. Also, as the parent, you'll have to take on some of the responsibility yourself. Which bird do you think makes the perfect pet? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Hit like button if you love this video, share with friends and subscribe to support us.